Hey guys, I'm gonna still side rate. I'm gonna try to explain, but if I beat him too fast on normal, I'm gonna do hard one in the same setup. Now, why did I choose this build with Nazria? Well, general idea, you can go Karen, Meteora and Flame Demiurne, and the rest of it can stay with exception of the armor. You can put this armor for more damage, but I'll go like this because maybe people will have Meteora and Nazriel normal you have it, but if you don't have it, go with Karen, and I'm gonna do it with Karen. Meteora is quite useful, but also Karen is a beast. Why I pick Karen? In case that I, let's say, I manage to break his armor really fast, it will keep him under stun with the gun, with the fire gun. Now, this is what I was expecting. Now, it will be stunned by Karen for sure. See? And check out the damage. I'm gonna keep the same build and do the hard one to see that is you can use it. This build like this. The main idea, if you break his armor with the gun, most of the time is a high chance that it will reset his armor and his statuses. They will not apply again. They'll be resetted. As I said, it was a little bit too short. I'm gonna do the hard one also. If you have questions, ask me. General idea, leave Karen to use her skill, her flame wave, as I call it. And it will apply quite fast the tick for flame that is necessary for her to stun it. But be careful to dodge this guy. I don't know why it's going the other way. Now I let him to catch me. Usually I do it like this. I don't know. It's for me the safe passage. Now this should be a good stun. As you see, I didn't let him get out from stun. And I'll wait for Karen. And easy. I know, like this. First time when I've done it, I didn't do it with Meteora because I didn't have her. So I've done it with Nazriel. The skills for Karen, they were maxed out, and Nazriel same. Helps you a lot. Okay, I'm gonna stop this video and I'm gonna do it for the hell one.